In this video, we will explain the basic terms which are related with electromagnetic compatibility. EMC is the short term for electromagnetic compatibility. There are two properties which a device must fulfill to make it electromagnetically compatible. The first property tells us something about the electromagnetic emission of a device and must be below a defined limit depending on which type of device is considered. These emissions could be conducted or radiated. The second property is called immunity. This means that the device must be robust and not susceptible to electromagnetic disturbances of a certain intensity. Being robust means that it works properly while being exposed to conducted or radiated electromagnetic disturbance. Mostly, disturbances up to a frequency of 30 MHz are conducted and disturbances from 30 MHz and higher are radiated. If a device fulfills both conditions, it is called electromagnetically compatible. Common sources of EMC emissions are, for example, digital circuits and switched mode power supplies. The reason why these applications emit many disturbances are the steep signal edges with high dV2dt and dI2dt, which occur in such applications due to switching. There are also applications that are particularly susceptible to electromagnetic interference. In analog circuits and applications where something has to be measured or controlled very accurately, special attention must be paid to immunity, to a conducted or radiated interference, in order not to disturb the function of the device. Therefore, filter design is an important task in terms of EMC. In this context, it is important to consider the real behavior of capacitors and inductors, since parasitic effects can no longer be neglected at high frequencies, as they occur in EMC considerations.